A new emotion! Wow!
That's what I'm here for.
Can you come back to me? Cause I was blind to see that you were right in front of me.
Stop, won't mess my groove up, cause I already know how this thing go. You run and tell your friends that you're leaving me. They say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you gon' see. You never find nobody better than me.
Oh, is that mint?
Yeah,
I guess.
What if they just
answer?
Hey! What if they
no.
You
want, you know
no. And you better edit me today, please.
Every time.
You literally look like that.
Whoa.
No.
P is for pussy. P-U-S-S-Y. That pussy. P-U-S-S-Y.
Fuck me, TT, gotta get in line. WWE, DDD, DDT. Had to go cut on the AC. Gave us some water and plants.
Watch me dance. Dance a night away.
My heart can't be burning, but you won't see.
If you're a guy who has a girlfriend and you're scared of like the girl like hugging a guy that she meets, like,
yeah,
you're an insecure loser.
Everything that makes you, Matt Sturdiola, is in my backpack.
Yeah, because I made like 10 people touch it when I first got it. He goes, can I be the 11th? I said, absolutely, feel me out.
Here and she'd be like, oh, churning butter for my family this week.
I just don't do that.
She was like, okay,
don't do that.
She was churning butter for her family, like the butter churning.
What's your favorite Nick edit? The Hawaii video when he's leaving the restaurant. Mine's from the prison video when he has the OG mullet.
Headband borrowed from your grandma. Looks nice on you.
Life is like a box of chocolates. So a Glock holding 30, your high looks. It's better watch what you hang around my nigga, cause I seen it. Everyone in your squad can switch. DB, SB, 3272, nigga, that's my partner. GLOBEABB, nigga, that's my partner. Them nigga, DB.
I look like I'm gonna tell a spooky story, but I'm not. I'm actually gonna talk about some meaningful things. What? What is going on?
Nick didn't focus?
I wouldn't come back in here if it wasn't Nick. Leave doing this.
Oh, you are just
a nigga suburban. Drop her off when he snoring. He kick
Kiki for the free free till it kick it to Waikiki. Put Louis with Gucci, put a hoochie with a hoochie. We do the hoochie.
That was an animal in hockey, I remember.
Yeah.
Like he would just get, you know, to a point where he was just getting madder and madder, and then Matt would just snap, and then I'd look over and he's in the penalty box.
I was burying kids.
Young girl, no one that back calling me splurge. Let me jump right out the curb. Make this man fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word.
Matt Wines, too bad, so sad. Suck.
Girl, if you ain't noticed, this is my world. There's still a lot you gotta learn.
What do canine dogs get?
Can I tell you something? When do they get paid? Are you serious, Matt? They don't get paid. They're dogs.
Do extra treats and snacks.
Shine bright, I give your girl a slight tan. I make that pussy whistle like the Old Spice man. I don't even understand why she'd ever want a man. If she ever throw it, I catch it like a corner bag. Like a corner bag, that's an interception. Interception. You think I give a fuck? That's a misconception.
Stop, won't mess my groove up, cause I already know how this thing go. You run and tell your friends that you're leaving me. They say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you gon' see. You'll never find nobody better than me.
Matt's the type to beat you when you're down. Like,
yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, he knocks you down and just fucking keeps
That's
going.
The first.
Keep going. Yeah. Keep going.
Keep going.
Mm-mm. Keep going.
Keep going.
Keep going,
keep going,
keep going.
She got a wham, goddamn.
She got a wham, goddamn.
Yeah, don't do that.
Maybe sneeze afterward too.
He was saying way too full of myself. You're right, and I ain't even made it to dessert.
Shake, but you're not that gay, yo. And I'ma ice your wrist like a player. Got Miami, LA, yo. Now the ass is fat like an egg. Come to the spot.
Hey, I fucked her so good, she turned around and she thought I had two cocks.
Click, clack, rat, to tat, two, two, three, stoop your back.
What are you gonna say?
When it's done, shit. Like, tease a bitch, Uber to my dick.
Took her to the forest, put the wood in her mouth. Bitch, don't wear no shoes in my house. The private I'm flying in, I never wanna fly again. I take my chances in traffic. She sucking on dick, no hands with it. I just made it rolling plane like a landing strip. I'm a 2020 president candidate. I'd have put 100.
Please! They're on their hands and knees like, please, please.
What was that?
Where the kickbacks at? Where the kickbacks at?
Damn, she got tattoos on her body. Light skin, kinda naughty. She get lit sipping on Bacardi. I just pulled up to the point. I did walk straight.
The panties to the side, watch a movie and make it two. We just finished number one, but I'm ready for rounds. I don't really talk like this, I know. But this nigga got a real big whoop for show. Said he wanna take it to the room, let's go. He ain't gotta tell me what to do, I know.
Emotion! Wow!
Who's this about?
You.
What's your biggest fear?
My biggest fear is having a girlfriend.
See, honestly,
I thought you were gonna say women.
No, I love women. Why did I say women? I love women.
Wanna see your body, take your clothes off, huh? I'ma bust quick, keep your lips off, huh? Rock that shit till you blast off, hey, yeah. Let's have a six.
Hey, mamas.
She turned around and she thought I had two cocks. Dick,
click, clap, rat, to tat, 2, 2, 3, stoop your back.
People sound way too full of myself. You're right, and I ain't even made it to dessert.
Take what you thought that gave you. I'ma ice your wrist like a player. Got Miami, LA, now the ass ain't fat like an acre.
wrist sternie all over.
Funny niggas, we ain't squash this shit. Pick a bitch up, then I drop the bitch. P-O-P-I-M-P, I need money, bitch, so get on top of it. All that.
So you're smiling at everything I say. You got some soft lips and some pearly white. I wanna touch them in the dead of night. Your smile ignites just like a candlelight. Last time I know everything's alright.
Somebody real long, she take out that thong. I'm beating her back. It's saying my song.
She's hot and cold. I won't stop, won't mess my groove up, cause I already know how this thing go. You run and tell your friends that you're leaving me. They say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you don't see. You never find nobody better than me.
The first snack you'd want?
I don't, what do they eat?
I don't even know. Cause I was about to say shrimp because I like shrimp. But what if I am a shrimp?
She don't trip, and she fuck with all my bros. So if I gotta choose someone, then it must be her. She been here since day one. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess
you're not getting what you're
waiting
for. Woo! Next
try to salvage what's undone. Let's deny you. You need to think. Dang.
I love you, bro.
Love you, man.
I couldn't deny any of this without you.
For real, dude.
Same with you, Nick.
Love you.
I love you so
really
much.
Really backpacked us this week.
You're my best friend.
Ever. Guys.
Triplets car videos. Today is Friday, and today we are going to be filming a
good night vacuum.
Give us the TikTok.
If you try to talk to my daughter, I'll shoot you, bury you 6 feet under the ground, and I got my buddy here to tell you that it didn't happen.
Rootin' tootin', get to shooting. That's how we do.
Oh, root beer, no root beer.
Root beer, no.
This is getting
confusing.
He's hitting the trees! If you can make them laugh and giggle, you can make that booty shake and jiggle.
What?
What you know about me? What you know about me?
I just heard an amazing joke from Shannon over there in my earpiece.
Don't tell my wife.
This kid is insane.
Want a sour gummy ball? It's super sour, gonna blow your face off.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, rock and jingle bell, cock and jingle bell.
Wait, you wanna know what pisses me the fuck off?
What?
When you get the math question right, but they mark it wrong because you didn't show your work. How about you show these nuts in your mouth?
Nah, Nick's not really gay, he just acts like it.
On God, baby girl.
Shut that off. Promise you'd give me a hug. Where my
bro,
hug at?
I just want a hug, bro.
Where's my hug at, dude?
Where my hug at, bro?
No, bro.
What the hell, man? Nah, you ain't gonna give me a hug.
On earth where this place is, like, I know how to get there.
Don't say it.
Listen, do not say it, Matt. I'm giving you a chance. Do not say it.
I'm gonna say it.
Do not say it, Matt. Matthew Bernard.
2 seconds.
Don't you speak of this.
Who gives me one paper towel?
You're talking to a bitch that can't hear you.
I'm never gonna get dry.
Catch attitude me.
He gives me this thing. Like, what the fuck? I need to dry my hands.
Is he talking shit about me? Oh, you're talking shit about me. Oh, he's talking shit about me.
I got a hug.
Don't fuck up my friend.
What?
My name is Chris. Sometimes I go by Long, Strong, and.
You thought I was feeling you?
Nah.
Oh, get me Pepsi.
Well, know one of my biggest fears that's so random and weird? What is one of your biggest fears that's so random and weird? She ate it for lunch. Bitch, I'm a baddie.
F. Nick. I'm them, but gay.
But please shut the fuck up. We, you.
Velma, Daphne, and Fred. Smash Daphne, marry Fred.
No.
Kill, well, I'm gay.
Oh, yeah.
I'm Matt, and that's Coochie.
Period!
Is there Google Translate with animals?
Listen.
Is there Google Translate with humans?
Yes.
Alright, bud.
When do I win? You know?
I'm them, but black.
Do you say Black Lives Matter?
Don't get mad, cause I'm in the Bronx. Give me peso. Gah!
I talk too much for like someone who like shouldn't be talking. It's who I am.
Nick, yes, yes, yes!
And then what you say, how you miss me? Yeah, you miss me.
They have no table manners.
Oh, great heavens, no table manners! Are you fucking my crumpet?
What's the closest vicinity to this that ketchup could be that you would still eat this?
Baby tomatoes.
Matt, babe?
Matt, we're talking.
Wait, I'm talking distance, sweetheart.
Oh my god, no, it's a candle.
Yeah.
No, it's a candle.
Yeah.
Pink Sands! Oh, Nick! That's so loud.
Pie or cake?
It depends what
I said ice cream cake.
Ew, fuck right.
I said ice cream cake.
Alright, what are you? The ruler of the fucking ice cream cake.
I said ice cream cake!
You sound like fucking
Mr. Electric! Send him to the principal's office immediately!
Ah! Guys, I'm actually really scared.
Crazy! Why would you do that?
What?
His eyes.
What?
Oh my god, he looks behind me.
The dream man?
Matt, don't talk about him!
Shit.
Go, kid. What are you blocking it with your tongue for? Don't plug it up with your tongue. Just good? Suck it down.
What you know about me? What you know about me?
That was now a number from 60 to 90. Ready?
60 to 90?
Yeah.
I'm really feeling this one. I know Chris just put this down.
Ready?
Set.
Go.
69.
Ah!
60. I think TikTok blows people's up. Blow.
Anything.
Slow.
Right now.
I'm going so slow.
Good.
Oh, which one's that?
Yeah, and do that to feel the break.
I don't.
Same kids that were fucking in the McDonald's parking lot.
Oh, we were fucking in the McDonald's parking lot.
What's it like to be Matt Cerniello's girlfriend?
He cooks you pasta every night with this creamy sauce.
Oh!
Stripper.
Purple team!
That's not purple team?
No.
What the
fuck?
Waiter.
Whoa!
Like a knob is like, I'm here. Like, this is the knob. I'm grabbing the knob. I'm not grabbing any knobs.
So it doesn't stand for mucking down the food and banging in your throat? I just don't like licking between the flats. Yep. Like, all you have is a sock on your dick and you're running.
You can take the sock off, I'm still doing it.
Who thinks they should have let Harambe just take down the kid?
Can you suck this
okay.
dust off my finger?
No.
Before we get into the... Dude, I like putting mustard on my glizzy.
Okay.
Take a bite of it.
Huh?
go ahead. I'm serious this time. For real. I'll let you hold it.
No. I have an unreal amount of meat in my mouth right now.
Okay.
Hey. You suck all the meat off.
You want a cuff? Is that thot? You want a cuff?
So many people are like, how is it possible for a girl to get along with all those guys? Maddie comes along, she gets so much hate for being us, but.
Why is Maddie even there? Because Maddie's the fucking A&R. Maddie is works behind the scenes.
Maddie gets shit fucking done.
Yeah!
What you say? Had to track the fight.